Okay, let me show you what we got tonight. Christmas card kit. And it comes with a plethora of Christmas cards. Let me just show you. And there's the word joy. Three little ornaments with a little wreath in the center for the O. Yeah, but it reminds me of those foiled stars. Snowflakes, let it snow.
You got a sleigh
with packages and one of Santa's reindeer, so you could name him. Yes. Happy holidays with a little snowman. Tonight, I'm gonna do this little stocking. This little stocking is so cute. It just was calling to me. I'm gonna do a gift with the card. I'm gonna use the stocking as a template, okay? And I'll show you how I'm gonna do that in just a minute. And the other one that I'm gonna do is the Christmas tree. So I've shown you 9, this is number 10. You get 10 all different cards with this kit. This one is the one I'm gonna be working on tonight. We'll see. I don't want to make it too dark so that it would go through the card, okay? So I'm just gonna trace this because I gotta be able to see through it. Why, you say? Because I'm gonna use this as a template to make myself a pattern, okay? I need a pattern. Because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make this stocking look like this stuff here. I got this from the Dollar Tree like last year. It has a little fur at the top, but I'm gonna take it apart and I'm gonna use it for this stocking. We're gonna zhuzh it up. So what I have to do, I can't see it. I can't see it through here, okay? So even through tissue paper, I couldn't see it. So all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just go through with my little marker. I'm gonna lay this over top and voila. Now, I don't know if you can see it or not, but I can see through it. See there? I can see through it. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the same pen and I'm just gonna make a pattern. Now this part here is gonna be a separate piece. Okay, so now we have this, right? Okay, so what I'm gonna do here, y'all, is I'm gonna cut the stocking out and I'm gonna cut the top out separate because I need that for a pattern for, I'm gonna use fur. And I'm gonna cut out a little piece of this fabric. I gotta put it the way it's supposed to be though. See if I turn it this way where, you know, the fabric will be on the front of the stocking. That's what I want. Try not to waste. So, you know, I'm going to put it down here. I'm going to trace it out again and we're going to cut it out. Got us a boot. We do our stocking. We do. Okay, so we've got this to put on. A little piece of fur at the top. Gonna turn this over on the back. Flip this. Okay. Then I'm just gonna use this as my template. I'm just gonna pop it on there. Oh, cute. Part, what we're gonna do with this is, you note that it has a snowflake in the middle of it. And I said, don't worry about the snowflake. Well, what I'm gonna do here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a snowflake from Totally Dazzle. This one here has, it has a little loop on the top so you can make a necklace out of it. And all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna thread it through this little, pretty little, Totally Dazzled snowflake. The chain, I'm gonna put the chain over it and then I'm gonna close the link up just like this. You have yourself a sweet little necklace, okay? And that's gonna go on top of this as part of the gift. Okay, we're heated up now. We're good to go. So I'm gonna go around here with my hot glue. But remember where the toe and the heel was? There's a little white heel here and a little white toe. We're gonna bling that.
Yes.
All right. So what I'm gonna do with the B7000, I'm gonna create like a little heel, okay? With the B7000. Get my applicator tip. All I did was I took the B7000 and put it around the heel, and I'm just gonna bling out the heel and the toe of this. And the, now the SS20 is the biggest of the bling, the largest. It will fill the area quickly. Okay, so I've got all that pretty bling. Then I'm gonna do the tip of the toe, just the tip. And there you go. Is that not darling? This little snowflake. I'm totally dazzled. I just made this little necklace tonight. Just gonna put a little dab right in the middle here. Like that. It will peel right off. Okay, now the chain is gonna go around to the back side where we've put a little open pouch. What I ship my jewelry in, you know, the little, gotta just open it like this. Drop it in, see, like that. And you have a gift with your card, and you can write any sentiment you want on the inside. So, okay, we got one done, one and done.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.